And some bizarre events at President Obama's rally in Philadelphia yesterday. While on stage after his speech, a book was thrown towards the president. You see it there sailing right past him. It's not clear who threw the book or what kind of book it was. Also at that event, a streaker was arrested. Apparently, a nude man was trying to win $1 million in a publicity stunt for a website.